Hello children, today let's discuss about seasons. From where? You see this? All of you have this book. It is a picture word book. And in this book, we have a page which shows you pictures about different seasons. So today, let us discuss about seasons. The first season we are going to discuss is summer season. Children, we feel very hot in summer. The sun is shining very brightly. It is hot. We sweat in the summer season. And that is why we wear light cotton clothes. What do we wear? Light cotton clothes to keep our body cool. If we have to go out, some people wear caps on their head, or sometimes you can see people using umbrellas to protect themselves from the hot sun. And what kind of activities do children enjoy? They enjoy going for swimming. Summer is a time when we have holidays. So we also go out on vacations. And during summertime, it is really so refreshing to drink cold juices, fruit juices, or lemonades, right? So we like to drink something that is cold. That is a summer season. Summer season is hot season. After summer comes the rainy season or monsoon. What do we see in the monsoon? We see black clouds in the sky. Sometimes there is lightning and thundering in the sky, and down comes the rain. You can see puddles everywhere. But children, we should not play in the puddles because it has dirty water. Getting wet in the rain also can make us sick. So we should not go out and get wet either. But yes, it is fun to make boats with paper and see them sailing in the water. And what is it that protects us from the rain? If we have to go out, then what will we wear? We wear raincoats, we take an umbrella, or we can wear gum boots to protect us from the rain. They help us to keep dry, and if we remain dry, we don't fall sick. The next season is winter. Winter is cold season. We feel very cold and we like to wear cap, sweater or jacket, shawls, scarf, mittens, gloves, socks, and these things protect us from the cold. They help in keeping us warm. And we also like to eat hot food. We like to drink hot milk. We like to eat hot soup. It feels good to keep ourselves warm. So children, remember three seasons: summer, winter, and monsoon. Summer is a hot season. Winter is a cold season. And in the monsoons, it rains. We wear light cotton clothes in summer season to keep ourselves cool, while as we wear woolens woolen clothes in the winter to keep ourselves warm. And in the rainy season, raincoat, umbrella and gumboots, they protect us from the rain. So children, three seasons: summer, monsoon and